Alibaba Titanic, reaksi dari grup SMA 3 Pontianak tahun 76. Mari kita saksikan langsung.
Problem. Honestly, I have never seen anybody do that.
Move the capo mid-song.
That was cool. He just like literally dropped the thing and then dropped octave with that fucking
what to play.
Wow, he changed the capo while after playing the flute, then he changed the capo. Wow, it's difficult. So,
change. That was fast.
Oh, so I guess that's how.
Yeah.
He's using that. It's okay. It's like a clothespin.
That's like a different note, I'm guessing. I don't know guitar that much.
DJ. Oh. That works. Very creative.
Seen that in any live performance where he moves his capo. Wow.
He just moved it. I don't know what that's called, the stationary thing. I have no idea what that's called, but.
Half human, half amazing. Alipata. Vinsky. Ooh. Did you see?